Welcome to 1515 Amelia Circle in the Hidden Hills area of Fernandina Beach. We're going to view this custom home built by Miracle. Let's head on in and take a look. As we head up to the front door, you can see there's nice landscaping, a nice little patio. As we enter in, you can see the nice architectural features and detail on the home. The nice hardy board siding. Let's head on in. Look at the nice tile floors and the wood plank. Come in. There's a living room to the left. So let's take a look at the family room. Those windows all along the back side of the house and into the kitchen. There are two doorways out onto the back porch. We'll go out there in just a little bit. Nice open space leads into the kitchen. You have a little dinette area off the kitchen. And if we span around, you see the living room of when you first came in, or den, office, and the front door. And then again, you have stairs going up to the bedrooms upstairs, and then out to the back porch. So the house has nice granite in the master and the kitchen, stainless appliances, a nice big open sink, tile floors, larger tiles going into the laundry room, and out to the garage and up to the bonus room. Heading into the master, you'll see nice open space, room for bed and side tables, armoire, big walk-in closet, and then into the master bath where you have double vanity, your toilet, shower, and actually a sitting spot, or you can install a bathtub. You have two storage closets in the hallway of the master, and to the right you can either enjoy that as a home office, or it does have a closet. Nice double doors, so you can have it as a guest bedroom or a nursery. Okay, now we're at the top, and you'll find two bedrooms and a bathroom. So one bedroom facing over the front door, a small hallway with a bathroom, full bath share. So we have three access points from inside to get to the back porch. A great porch heads out to the backyard. Lots of storage underneath. Nice, big, open spaces. You have a covered ceiling with a fan. You can enjoy those nice dinners. There's the second entrance into the kitchen dinette area. The wraparound porch and roof continues on to where you can have a grill, and then on in back into the kitchen, so you can bring those steaks off the grill and right into the dinner table. As we're leaving, let's take a look around and we can see the yard in detail. We can see all the landscaping that's been done along the house, down the side of the house, and then you have a corner view.
So thank you for coming to 1515 Amelia Circle. I look forward to showing you the property in person.